take NASCAR and fans and the drivers away.
Right.
My favorite experience ever was I just looked forward to going to work every day. You can't even call it work. This was after my reporting career. So I kind of flip-flopped it. A lot of people will do that, you know, out of high school into college. Right. I was 5 years out of out of college. And then, so I was probably the oldest person in the break room, but I was also the person I think that took advantage of it the most. Every hug meant so much. And I played Cinderella, Belle, and Rapunzel, and it was each.
That's the
each
big girl, three.
Each girl was, I don't know, Anna and Elsa, they might be up there now.
But they weren't a thing when you were doing it though, right?
They were not. They had just come onto the scene, those ladies. But yeah. I had so much fun, and each one had such a different personality that I learned so much. Like, you really have to dive into those characters, and I actually have a background in theater, so I loved it. And you could just find pieces of yourself, but you just meet so many people, and they're just, you're a part of something that's so much bigger than yourself, because it's all in the reputation, and people truly believe in the magic, and they're not coming to see Amy. They don't give a crap who I am. They're coming to see Cinderella, who they've saved so much money to come see. And, you know, so I'm like, damn, better make their day good. But in doing that and trying to do that, my days were awesome. I loved them, but I love kids so much. And I just, every hug was so sweet and genuine. And I'd always try to ask open-ended questions like, oh, you know, we need someone to protect the castle. Do you think you're strong enough? What's the heaviest thing you can pick up? And you get the funniest answers, like a tire, or I can pick up that car. I can pick up my sister. And I'm like, oh, okay. But it was so much fun. And whenever you at Disney, also, you meet a lot of people, you know, make a wish and give kids the world, and so many experiences that teach you that things are so much bigger than you, which was very humbling very often. And I just loved it.